Excellencies, in today's ceremony, you will sign the following agreements: on freedom of movement with identity cards in the Western Balkans, on the recognition of higher education qualifications, on the recognition of professional qualifications of doctors of medicine.